Get it. Text a message, I don't know the number. Flexing on these niggas, every pony muscle. Steady taking shots, never hurting them. Even then, y'all don't worry nothing. And I like to give a shout out to my niggas with the game plan.
Okay, guys. As you can see, packed up the car a little bit. Using Rover Safaris again. Old Bertha's back. She is a beast. Last time we didn't test her out too much because it was dry, but it's wet in the Mara now, so we'll see if she can make it.
Now we've got six people in the car.
You excited, Cameron?
Very, very excited, yeah.
This is the moment you get excited when you get in the car all packed up.
Is it, what are you saying?
I'm ready.
Ready to go on safari. She's been around the block a few times. Let's just say that.
So is this cool box, which I think is older than me.
How old are you?
27.
29.
I'm 29.
You're 29. Talking to plants.
This one is an African flame aloe, an orange flame one.
Any medicinal properties that we should know about?
Actually, sure, I need to do more reading, but it's closely related to the aloe vera.
Yeah, so I'm sure it's got a few.
Yeah.
And we're probably going to need it after we get super burnt.
Lied to yourself so much that you started to believe that love doesn't last, cause it's all you've ever seen. Grab the matches, start a fire. Throw the memories in the flames, it's behind us. See the gold and the red, new horizons. Let it burn.
You guys are cool.
Let it burn. So run for the hills, baby. Don't look back when you leave.
That's the gate, and then we've already got a flat, so I'm not doing well. But it's content, guys, for you.
Had a pretty girl and a fast car, I was 21. I ain't just anyone, better talk to me nicely. And you know the weapon on me, or it's on my best friend. When I'm in the West End, I had a wish. God knows I wouldn't believe when I was a kid. If you wanna leave, there's plenty of fish. And I know the bullet that kills you comes with a kiss. It's just how it is.
Yeah.
Assez de temps perdu, baby. Faut faire la monnaie, baby. J'ai cherché la monnaie très vite. Assez de temps perdu ici. Assez de temps perdu, baby. Vu que la maison ne fait pas crédit.
Alright, fucking mama jammers, as you can fucking see.
We're a wee bit stuck.
So yeah, we got stuck. I blame that dude
100%.
Yeah, my fault.
But looks like hopefully some rescuing is on the horizon. But
this is the Mara in the rain, guys. It's good fun, but it also fucking sucks. Rescue has arrived. Let's see how it goes. You guys hopeful?
That's heavy.
Sour. I got the worst job, frankly.
Yeah, keep your wheels straight. What am I doing?
Yeah.
Look at these doors.
Cameron, your wheels aren't moving! Your wheels aren't moving! Wait, go, south.
Let's go!
thing in hand. Was that a stressful occasion for you?
Yeah, a very stressful. First time getting a car stuck in the mud. Very exhilarating. Yeah. Cool. I feel like a real man, finally. Yeah, first time in my life.
I sure is.
Yeah.
Alice?
I liked how close the buffalo were.
You like that?
Yeah, that was really great.
Dara?
Oh shit, that was dirty.
Oh. Becky?
That's gonna be your running bit.
It's alright.
We got beers now, so we're all doing well. Cheers!
Cheers!
Cheers! What kind of cheers? Everybody loves a fucking scouting mission.
So, question is, can we cross, as always? There's the Gary. The weather's cleared up.
And we're back in beautiful Mara.
Whoa! That's fine. It's that bit over there that I'm worried about. This is all quite hard.
My daddy spent his life looking up at the sky. He cussed, kicked the dust, saying, son, it's way too dry. The clouds up in the city, the weatherman complains. But where I come from, rain is a good thing. Rain makes corn, corn makes whiskey, whiskey makes my baby feel a little frisky. Back roads are bogging up, my buddies pile up in my truck. We hunt our honeys down, we take them into town, start washing all our worries down the drain. Rain is a good thing.
Can you hold the environment for you?
Shit balls right now, dude.
Oh my god, it's a river.
It is a river, I think.
Is it a road or is it a river? We will never know. All right, Mama Jammers. So we're in camp, in a bit of a hectic period, running around trying to get everything sorted.
Wet wood, starting a fire is always a challenge. Fire underneath and then we're trying to dry out all the wet wood on top. Hopefully it works, because
what is camping if you don't have a fucking fire? Let me show you the river.
But very high. For those of you who know it, it's usually just a small little stream. She's high now.
Chimkin.
Delicious.
Whoa. Is this your mate?
Guys, if you're real campers, you prep. Bacon, sausages, egg. Tomorrow's breakfast. Hey guys, it's 6:30. We're about to head off, just getting some water boiled. And we go and find ourselves a leopard.
How would you describe that?
Pretty good for a bush breakfast.
Breakfast for champions.
Yeah, you know it, dog.
Oh yeah, you got a fucking solid one.
Gotta make sure we're representing.
Serve yourself, come over.
This is our sleeping arrangement. As you can tell, boys are living in here. This is fucking messy.
We all end up sleeping on one mattress.
But it is a little bit of a tented palace.
You take your shoes off to keep it clean.
Cheers.
See, she's leaking from her temporal gland. The females do it pretty much constantly.
So we're out on our afternoon game drive.
It's a little bit rainy.
We had a pretty epic morning, seeing lots of wildlife. Big bull elephant approached our car. Got some footage of that, so yeah, I'm sure you've seen it. Cheetahs hunting. Then we went for breakfast and the cheetah actually caught something. Anyone got any favourite views, favourite viewings?
Are these out? Sure.
What are you, Kiara?
The elephant.
Is there?
Seeing the cheetah kill.
Yeah, Izzy was the only one who saw the cheetah kill because she was looking through the binoculars. And to say I was jealous is a little bit of an understatement. I'm actually furious.
Okay, folks, welcome back to Bushcraft Skills. With Shaney Boy. What you need, if you want to open a bottle of wine, if you're silly enough to buy corked wine or you're fancy, what you need is a boot and a hard place and some time on your hands because it takes a while.
I can see
a
cork.
Oh my fucking god, this sucked. Fucking hell.
Yeah.
Sure, we get a rest. Woo! Shitting hell. Okay, six more hits. And we'll be free.
What's that? Is it not hot?
No, it is, yeah.
Five.
Six. It should be That's hot it, enough, bro. Though.
Oh.
And that's bushcraft skills with Shane.
Yeah. Yo, what's up, guys? 6 a.m. About to go on our game drive, but it is raining, and it's been raining all night. So we shall see what the roads are like, what the river's like. Just do a little river inspection now. Yeah, fuck, she's high. Okay guys, so the original plan was to go to the triangle. In order to do that, we need to cross the Laria Rock River. You have a look at the bridge. Put in the comments whether you think we should cross.
Oh, big mistake.
How are we making the coffee? You obviously use the sunglasses for extra flavor.
Yeah.
And do a review.
Do that.
Ooh. Flip inside. Yes.
Content. Oh, that's pretty good. Oh, hello. Oh my god.
Halloumi too.
Oh, that's alright.
Jackson's gonna be driving. What is your driving ability, Jackson? Non-existent, I think.
Limited.
So you haven't driven a car?
He's a very experienced passenger.
He's really good at, he's from New York, so he's good at walking here.
I'm really good at walking. I'm very good at taking the subway, and my taxi whistles.
Alright, get in. Let's
driving
go.
Driving lessons with Jackson. Here we go.
Very good. Steer it. Really good. Oh, look.
could zoom in this.
So we finally saw a cheetah kill after 2 hours of waiting. We actually saw her take a Tommy down. I'm sure you saw it in the footage. Dustin, did you manage to see it?
Saw the second half thanks to the alerting of everyone.
We're a long way away, but it was pretty close.
It's about time. I've been working the Mara for 2 years and I've never seen a kill. So it's about bloody time. Sorry I couldn't get it on the footage. But we are about to go back into camp, grab some more beers, come out for a fucking good sunset. Is everyone in good spirits?
Yeah, another amazing sunset.
Cheerio! Decided to stop working 50 meters from camp.
I'm gonna knock some, kick some shit. Love tap.
The car is fixed, just in case you didn't realize. It was the decarboxylator. I know a few things about Land Rovers. So if you just get the STI with the MIA, you know you're gonna be going with the flow and everything's okay. So don't worry about it, yeah?
What's going on with this chicken? It's tasty, have you tried it?
I had some of that one, yeah.
Yeah. Disgusting.
Last morning in camp.
Just
got to
get enough some sausage.
No matter
how on it. I've got some big news. The bank finally came through. And I'm holding the keys to a brand new Chevrolet. Have you been outside? It sure is a nice night. How about a little test drive down by the lake? There's a place I know about where the dirt road runs out. We can try out the four-wheel drive. Come on now, what do you say? Girl, I can hardly wait to get a little mud on the tires. Cause it's a good night to be out there soaking up the moonlight. Stake out a little piece of shoreline. I've got the perfect place in mind. It's in the middle of nowhere. Only one way to get there.
On the home straight. But its tire falls off.
Did it fall off?
What are you implying that I somehow knocked it up?
Go take a look at it, Gary. You can see all of the bolts.
I helped.
We have a saying in tours camp.
Yeah, we do.
No adventure without misadventure. I think there is a point where there's a little bit too much misadventure.
Yeah, like a little less.
And you'd like a little bit less.
Just a wee.
Yeah.
Or the misadventure is fixed a bit easier.
Yeah, yeah, it's quick fixes on misadventure are more fun than waiting around on the side of the road.
Does it count?
Yeah.
We managed to put the wheel back on. But we still need to get our studs welded. We're hopefully going to be home by 8 p.m. That's my prediction. The car has been fixed for the fifth time. And we're on the road again. Finally back on the tarmac. About 8:30, so we've done an almost 12-hour shift, 8 till 8, more than 12 hours.
We're finally back in Nairobi. We dropped half the gang off. We're about to go home. How's everyone feeling? Anyway, it's been a fucking epic safari trip. Stay tuned for the next one. Who knows where we'll go next? Because I don't.